drop on us!
Zeno Factor, activate! Make your... Scatter these weaklings to the wind.
Crimson Spear!
Now it's our turn.
Crimson!
Keep damage to a minimum.
Getting hit ain't my thing.
Now it's our turn! Wind burst! Crimson Spear!
Alright, it's over. was worried there for a sec. Thanks for saving us. I'm Suzaku. And this is Namoro.
It's Todoroki.
So, which one is your first name?
Namoro.
Namoro Todoroki, huh?
Yeah, call me Todoroki.
Sure thing. Nice to meet you, Namoro.
It's Todoroki.
Watch out. Something truly dangerous has just arrived. A chasseur.
Can we actually beat this thing?
Lord Yamatoga, I see you have merged with this white-haired youth. And with these other creatures, too. So this was how you were sealed.
Could be. What would you do if that were the case, Granaferio?
Barthorosa has already fallen. Our clan has suffered grievous damage. There is only one course of action left to us. To make your souls ours.
Good idea, that. I take it Zenobia came up with it?
Do not sully Lady Zenobia's name with your filthy tongue, traitor! Ask not for whom the funeral bells toll, for I will bring you salvation. I am she who shepherds souls to their final rest. I am Granaferio.
Grandma Fellow? Seriously?
What was that?
She's here. Our key to victory.
I cannot believe you're aiding these humans, Lord Yamatoga.
That flowing black hair. That aura of elegance. The person who gracefully blocked the Chasseur's attack was a friend. Ranze Miwakawa. We were caught up in the same accident together. I suspected from the beginning that she'd show up here as well. But honestly, I couldn't tell you if I was happy about it or not.